I started to walking across the street, going down to John's Brook, picking out a rock, sitting down and concentrating on what I could see. And out of that came all of this. If this is special, so what I turn out is special, it's because people accept it. I go from transparencies to solids, because if you watch water rushing over whatever, stones or bones or whatever, there's a fluid that I find excruciatingly beautiful because it never stops. I don't ask for anything in my work, but I know something works. And if I have that, I have a lot. If it sells, peachy. That's okay. If it doesn't sell, peachy.